realized I still needed to put finish on. So I took a quick break and I finished sanding the front and blew out some radial here. The blue epoxy really contrasted with that walnut nicely, and I'm really loving it. And now I can get back to mounting the upper drawer slides, which took a lot of calculating. And it's hard to explain here, but basically I had to nail the position of the slides on the cabinet, slides on the drawer, and the position of the drawer front, all within a 16th of an inch of total here. I did a lot of checking.
Watch out, there's a mean dog over there. What are you doing, little boy? What are you doing?